All right, so today I've discovered how to write industrial music. So what you do is you take one of these hold and sample dance sounds, and all you do is you just throw overdrive on the whole thing. Let's get some of that, Graham. All right. And that is all you need to do if you want to sound like Rob Zombie. No more effort required.